Last epoch 1.1 launches on July the 9th.
You ever fought the Daggers?
A few times. And the Dominion, when I served in Shadowtown.
Is it true their soldiers drink the blood of infants?
No. Most of the Covenant soldiers drank beer.
I need a break.
Well?
Think we'll ever have peace in Cyrodiil?
I hope not. Strife keeps our culture strong.
Huh? Ever served on the front lines?
By the three, no. That's for lowborn like you. No offense.
Thank you.
I'd love to get that sword at Redress of Bonnie's store.
What's stopping you?
Can't afford it. Maybe someday.
Being lowborn must be awful. I couldn't stand it.
What? We have an unexpected guest message. My attempts to use the Orb of Discourse to locate Sai Sahan did not meet with success, so I decided to try a more direct approach. I use it as it was intended and contacted Abner Thun. He admits that he knows Sai Sahan's location, but he will not reveal it. He demands to speak with you directly.
We meet again, Vestige. I wish to speak with you on a matter of some urgency. Menemarco and his vile master have dark and terrible plans for this world. If you wish to stop them, you need to find the Amulet of Kings. But to find the amulet, you must first locate Sai Sahan.
Of course I do.
And I might be willing to share that information for a price. If Menemarco learns that we've spoken, he'll have me executed. I'm a danger to him. I know too much. Therefore I, Abner Thun, Chancellor of the Elder Council, Overlord of Nibene, formally request asylum. Do I look to be in a mirthful mood? There comes a point when even a patriot's loyalty is stretched too far, when the things he has done and has seen done become too much to bear. Would that I could. As it happens, I find myself to be somewhat of a prisoner, in dire need of rescue. My proposal is this. If you retrieve me from Menemarco's fortress and grant me asylum, I will give you Sai Sahan's location in return. You can't. And you'd be a fool to trust me completely. But the facts remain, you need me if you wish to find Sai Sahan, and I must keep my head if I am to ensure the continuance of the Empire.
Thun is quite correct. We have little choice in the matter.
You can't be serious. How can we possibly trust him?
As our visitor so eloquently pointed out, we cannot. But if we are to locate Sai Sahan, we must do this. Go with the Vestige, Liris. Rescue Thun. Give him the chance to redeem himself. He may surprise you.
You appear to have arrived in the wretched squad.
As luck would have it, many...
What a skaver. Improvise, he says. I can't believe we're risking our lives to subtlety and try to be inconspicuous.
Amazar's people have a saying, feet first.
Why am I not surprised to find Cadwell here? He certainly does get around.
Thank you.
Intruders!
I say, jolly good timing. Lyris enchanted, as always. And you're looking fit for someone, so how can I put it? Deficient in the soul department? Wherever the forces of evil prey upon the Dibella's garters. I see.
That might be our best chance to get inside. Leave it to the Daedra to fill a cave with bones and muck.
You keep up nicely. I can't abide dawdlers. This whole... Onward! Ha-ha!
Take out!
Don't worry, this will get you inside with a minimum of fuss. Steps. There you are. Quick as you please.
A pleasure, Finger.
I understand the King of Worms has set him to the task of inspecting the soul gems that find their way into the castle. Which is to say, well, all of them.
Indeed?
Well, I...
Sir Cadwell came through again. That crazy knight is starting to grow on me. Should I be worried?
Right.
Oh no, hear me out. How many Tharns does it take to
Would
rule
you
an empire?
Shut up. I'm trying to work here.
None. The one on the throne is a patsy, and the one in the tower isn't useful anymore.
That's not even funny. Get back to work, would you?
What? It's true. Lord Manamarco is going to peel his skin off and make a particularly ugly flesh Atronach out of him. Mark my words.
And if you don't help me, I'll make sure you're sewn up right alongside him. Now shut up!
Yeah, what's up, Jones? Good evening to you. How are you doing? You alright? Yeah, not bad either. Not a bad either. Thank you. Slowly but steady. Yeah. Really? How come? Is that good or bad?
You, hurry up. Huh. The worms are on the move.
Okay. Good to know. Maybe it's because of me. Oh.
There you are. I was beginning to think you were captured.
The
door at the
top
of the tower has sealed. Here's a thought. The flesh Atronachs that patrol the castle halls are assembled in a laboratory very close to the warded door. It's a simple process.
City butcher for a while, I'll tell you that much.
Hope you're having a good Friday. Hope you had a good week. Profitable.
Yeah.
takes a lot to make me ill. This is getting there.
I have to chill out on Fridays. By the evening, right?
Freezing in here. At least that means the body parts won't smell as bad. Not the most glamorous.
Any plans for the weekend? We're just chilling. Actually, why I'm asking that, I'm gonna chill myself just probably. But for that, always gotta do something. Beforehand, you know. I get myself now some. Gonna get myself tomorrow some watermelons, and just chew out.
Not very big, is it? Oh well. Now cast the ritual from the book.
This part's on you. I'm a...
We'll make a necromancer of you yet.
Oh.
You're not far now. Through the door and to the summit.
I can't say I'm looking forward.
Be gone, insufferable worms. I'm working as fast as I can.
So, we meet in person at long last. You look taller in your projection.
Indeed.
And not a moment too soon. If I had to inspect one more bloody soul gem, I'd have thrown myself from the tower. A fair question. I know things. Things that can help you.
Here's a bit to whet your appetite. Menemarco isn't doing any of this to serve Molag Bal. His ultimate plan is to out-scheme the God of Schemes and to replace him. The Amulet of Kings is the key to everything. Why do you think he kidnapped Sai Sahan? He's torturing him, trying to get him to reveal the amulet's hiding place. Precisely. With the amulet at his command, Menemarco believes he can trap Molag Bal's essence and absorb his power. He seeks to become a god himself.
I'd love to discuss this further, but this is hardly the place. Get me to a safe haven and I will tell you the rest. That was our agreement, was it not? Now, let's... Wait. Did you feel that?
Uh-oh.
Now, Tharn. No telling my secrets. Go to your room, Abner. I will deal with you shortly. Ah, dear Lyris. Your old position at the Foundry is still available. We'll even give you your own set of unbreakable chains. And thorn in my side, the pebble in my shoe. How strong are you? Shall we test your limits? Infuriating. The process drains the energy from most victims, yet you keep fighting. How much more can you take, I wonder?
Chancellor of the Elder Council. His power wanes, Vestige. Strike him down while his attentions are on me.
How dare you betray me, Tharn? Your suffering will be legendary.
Yeah, I'm out. Good evening. Good day to you.
He will not remain discorporated for long. His consciousness will be adrift for a few moments, but that is all. Because Menemarco has delusions of godhood. He cares nothing for the Empire. He seeks only power.
I've never done battle with him before.
That's the word, man.
Far more powerful than I
imagined. Don't overthink it.
Oh, well. Too late for regrets. In for a bean, in for a beanstalk. First things first. We certainly can't go back the way you came in.
Don't overthink, just do it.
You must be the ugliest princess ever rescued from a tower, Tharn.
I'm shocked your lack of education and repeated blows to the head haven't dulled your wit, Titanborn.
Hello again. Need a way out? I'll have that open in just a moment. Okay, preservers, you're as battered and bruised as a peach in a sack of rocks. Bit of the old derring do, was it? No matter. You'll be needing an escape route, no doubt.
Nice timing.
Well, it's what I do, quite honestly. We should probably hurry it up. The entire castle is as bristly as a sack of sewing needles after all that noise.
Not coming with us?
Come with you? You mean leave Cold Harbor? Well, yep. I don't know. It's been a very long time since I've seen the world I left behind. Do you think it's wise?
Yeah.
Well, that's settled then. And after all, you do need someone to lead out of.
No matter how long. No reason to dwell long in here.
Into the chute, come on.
What? I thought I glitched through the level. Damn.
Quickly, I've opened another portal. Hurry!
Go. How was your week, Montel? I mean, you still have a Friday, right? Friday afternoon to go, right? I mean, how was your week? I know you still have a Friday afternoon to go, right? But that's almost...
My estates, my titles, my own life, it's all forfeit now. All in the name of preserving the Empire. I swear by all the gods, Menemarco will pay dearly for this. Of course, I am Abner Tharn. It will take more than a few brainless cultists to rattle these old bones. Now then, where were we?
Well, guess what? We're almost at the end of... June, right? Like, next week is the last week of June.
Ah, yes. Truth be told, I don't know the precise location, but I do know that he is Menemarco's prisoner, and that the King of Worms is trying to pry the location of the amulet from him. Now, before you lose your temper, let me clarify. I don't know precisely where he is, but I can find out. I'll just need a little time.
July will be a long month. Oh, yeah. You know why?
What? You son of a bitch!
Are you insane? No. Get away from me, you brutish she-troll!
Lyris, stand down.
He's done nothing but lie to us from the beginning. I don't care what he says. He'll always be Menemarco's toady.
Please. Menemarco wants me dead. Did I pretend to capitulate to him? Yes, I did. Do you have any idea how many lives I saved by doing so?
The only thing you saved was your holdings in your own hide, you pompous ass!
Enough! Abner had no choice, Lyris. And we are guilty of our own deceit, are we not? The time has come for the Vestige to know the truth.
What's this? The Vestige doesn't know? Oh, this is rich.
Sire, don't.
Vestige, until now, you've only known me as the Prophet. But that is not my true name. I am Verin Aquilarius.
Our fallen emperor, in the tattered robes of a moth priest, blind as a newborn kitten.
I am sorry I deceived you, Vestige. You are angry. It is to be expected.
Depends.
I was once, but no more. My name is Verin Aquilarius.
Why the deception?
In truth, I feared you'd kill me where I stood if you knew who I was. You certainly wouldn't have allied with us so readily. I caused this, all of this. If Molag Bal destroys this world, the blame will be mine and mine alone.
So how we can test you now?
You must not blame Lyris. She did as I instructed. She's my sworn protector, but she is also your ally. You have my solemn promise, Vestige. When this is over, if you still judge me harshly, you can end my life. I will offer no resistance.
Okay, what now?
We must find Sysahan. Everything depends on that.
Okay, what's next?
In this matter, nothing. Abra and I must confer. We will contact you again when we have more information. I did not foresee Abner's defection, but I welcome it. Manamarco
inventory is full. You gotta be kidding me again. I feel. Oof, bollocks. Slowly, I'm getting into this game, finally.
We must find sight. In this matter, nothing.
I'm only focusing for now the main quest side. Nothing, no, not sound quest, none of that. Just the main quest. There's too much to do. Otherwise, there's too much to do. I won't be finished anytime soon with this. So yeah, for now, just main priority is the main quest. Everything else is like secondary, right? Thank you. Yeah, I'll walk it back, Jones.
Watch Mage's Guild. Quick, quick.
I might be of aid.
Think twice before you cross me.
What can I get you today?
What does it do? I don't know. Sometimes it does things that I'm not. Yeah, I can welcome back.
Help me get back on my feet.
No, not yet.
I never knew that about netches. Have to try that next time I'm in the field.
Over here! We have much to discuss, you and I.
I'll have his heart.
Ah, excellent. You got my message. Apparently that little creature isn't completely useless. Banekin can be such children. I hope you've nothing pressing. We could be here a while. I can't be strutting around the city wearing my imperial regalia, can I? You're concerned about... By now, it should be clear your prophet emperor brought these catastrophic events upon us. Everything that transpired is his fault. Granted, Minimarco can be very persuasive and charismatic when he wants to be. We all believed him when he said we could change Varen's bloodline with the Amulet of Kings. You saved Varen's life when you rescued him in Cold Harbor. In return, he lied to you about his true identity and his part in causing the soul burst. He manipulated you from the very start. Perhaps the better question is, why don't you blame Varen? Varen wants to assemble a new group of companions in the vein of the original five. Claims it fulfills a prophecy in those wretched scrolls of his.
Superstitious nonsense, but he is quite correct on one point. We need to find Sai Sahan. In the chaos following the soul burst, Sahan stole the Amulet of Kings and fled the Imperial City. We're going to need that relic, and he is the only one who knows its current location. He was captured by Minimarco's agents and taken to an undisclosed location. We need to find out where he's being held. Minimarco keeps his most secret documents at Knife Ear Grotto in Dashan, inside a hidden lair of Daedric cultists. We must travel there and search for clues. Head to Knife Ear Grotto in the eastern mountains of Dashan. I will meet you inside. If I can endure Titanborn's inane prattle, I can survive your assuredly. Don't sound so smart.
Finally, I'm getting the track in here. Enough of sitting idle, doing nothing. Or doing something else that is not important. Not bad.
toss those weapons.
I can fit you. We even have a spare hammock. Let's go.
Okay. Am I wrong again?
provider of our ease. I fear your ways are little understood. Help me see that your teachings are known in these lands.
Yeah. All right.
fellows. You are intruders and will be disciplined as such. We'll have this place cleaned out in no time. Oh, this is good stuff. Old Selos must have been raking in a fortune. So you believe there was gold in here? Fools!
Turva, Sud! Drop those weapons, murderer!
Ah, Navina. I suspected you were smarter than your father.
You'll pay for this, Sadri.
Well, you'll have to catch me first.
By the Beck, no!
Thank you.
Right, well, I have been removed. Very talkative, this group. Well, damn. I'd love you better, huh? That's a delf.
It must be a relief not to have Titanborn following you around like a lost puppy.
I'm just gonna leave you some more.